connection. How? I appreciate updates to things, like, it makes them better. Don't understand the benefit of fucking user interface memorability. Hi Jeffo, how are you? How was your evening? Six, but like in my head I meant to be on at 6, and then I wrote down 6:30 and it's 6:20, so like that's a happy medium. Pretty proud of that.
Let's
for those guys. It seems to blow their blows. To the right, pull a recce. Oh, where are you? I don't like you. What? Spook tactics. I don't trust my abilities. No. Maybe they're stunned. Wait, I feel stupid. I forgot those easy buttons. Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god. That was rude. I feel like that last turning point there was meant to be relatively. Oh, fuck me. None of these guys, I feel like, react the most, like, getting shot. Let's see if we can do that. No, I guess I had to go to something and get a PDA. Damn it! Find a door that says Security Station 1. Blarg. We started at Control. I don't remember how we got over here, but... Thank you. See the door. Approaching this like I would as if it were real life, and that's like not the perspective that I should be having. Many more tools at my disposal over here. Headphones that I bought years ago. Nothing. This is literally the best sound I can get out of anything, and this is horrible. Whatever. I needed to have like a 2-second acknowledgement, and I'm over it. I cried. no crying in baseball. Doom is baseball. Where's the PDA? Give me the PDA. There's nothing over here. I don't know why I keep expecting there to be something. There is nothing. There is nothing. Nothing. Thank you. I guess I use the boxes to get up there. Like, I can jump on, like, half the box and the other half. No. Damn it! I don't think... I can't jump on the box. I probably can't jump on that. No. Okay. Was it straight on? One of the ways has a lift call. That's a light. Keep looking for health in all the wrong places.
Service lift called to station.
I just saved it too. Did I break the game? Did I break it? I know you take the lift to the end. Befuddlement I'm experiencing. Like, it's not moving directionally, it's not doing up, down, it's not doing locations. What? Okay, there's another lift station one of these ways. I mean, this isn't in real time. It's not like the lift broke down. I don't remember if it showed it while it was moving or not before. If this doesn't work, I'm genuinely, like, it's only 6:30. Feeding the zoo, like, 30 minutes early. And just going to bed. The lift, like, is not coming. My father is calling me. One moment, please. That's my ringtone for, hey, Dad, in case you're dying, I can hear the phone. That's not the pause button. Today is just like such an interesting day. That's all. Only word for it. No, I don't want to touch buttons for a minute. The lift is not coming. My dad needed to talk about Mr. Charlie. It's not coming here. I want to try and reload. I keep hitting the PlayStation button instead of the pause button. I'm going to load from the last place I saved, but the last place I saved... was calling the lift. That doesn't work. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, thank you, Jesus. Wow. All right, yeah. fairness, it's mostly right. But, like, I'm a grown-up now. I like things now. And also, appliances are a lot smarter than when I was a kid. And can I go through there? Did I go through there? I don't remember. I don't like that I don't remember. I feel like I'm responsible enough to have one now. It's like anything besides a lamp or a TV, like, do not touch. No candle. No heated blanket. Remember, oh my god, when I first got my period fun talks and I got my first heating pad, like, for cramps, my dad was like so careful to make sure to get one that had like an auto timer shut off. My fucking god, I'm not gonna leave this thing. Do you understand that? I will be glued to this longer than before the auto shut off. I feel like I already tried to get up there. Can I go more up? Up, up, and away. Thank you. Oh, there's like a whole door there. Okay, there's... Which way do I go? Which way do I go? I feel like I should save. Up, like, mostly because there's health there. Can you raise lift? Did you type that before I raised the lift? I like trying to figure everything out every stupid possible way before I try to figure it out any kind of intelligent way. No, that door don't open. So, I can't get back up there. So, service lift doesn't need maintenance again. Oh my god. That was not... Can I jump up there? No? Really? Ugh! Okay, like, in this room, I get it, because you need to use the lift, right? But everywhere else in the game, I feel like you should be able to jump up.
Service lift called to station.
Oh my god, thank you for moving. I feel like I'm in a real life situation with, like, public transit. God. Okay, so there is nothing of that corner. And now I want to go back to... This is so horribly repetitive, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna go back to the exit and back to there. And then go to the spot. Figure out, like, if there's more ups that I need to go to. I don't know. I should be using my flashlight. More ups. I'm making myself so dizzy. I'm so sorry. I'm sure everyone else is so dizzy because you guys aren't even in charge of where I'm moving us. Up there, maybe? I feel like that's something to be accessed. So bad with the directions. The only way I know how to get there is to backtrack. Thank you. God, that was terrifying. I like landed half on the edge. If it were real life, I would have been teetering and fallen on my ass. Well, something's about to shoot me, so I just wanted to make sure it was my turn. Come here. Oh shit, no, it's not. Oh, mind. Gosh. Ruh-roh. No, I really thought something was gonna surprise spawn behind me.
I really thought it was going to.
Thank you. have my sight on you. I did have my aim on you. I did. I really did. But now I don't. She announced her break would be until the 11th. I don't know. I do that sometimes. Came back a day early. It's like the anxiety of waiting for the time that you planned. And it's like, oh no, I need to do something. It's already been too long, even though I already planned.
Thank you.
ago, I read a whole bunch of books by... Oh, fuck. Who's the author? There's two authors that I like that write both fiction and nonfiction. Stephen Pressfield is one of them, but that's not what I'm thinking of. I feel like I'm, like, remembering Graham somewhere. I don't know. A long time, not a long time ago, but probably, like, 10 years ago now, I read a book all about Mars and, like, debunking the surface and was there ever life or colonization on Mars and blah, 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 whatever. I think the guy who made the book actually made a documentary or was part of a big documentary that's, like, pretty easy to find. But I think I remember learning that Mars is actually cold, even though it looks like it would be warm. It was like Chariot of the Gods, I feel like. I think that's the name of the documentary. I don't know where I was getting Graham from, but yeah, Eric Von Daniken. I don't think I say his name right. I like him as an author. Whether I believe anything is true or not, I like things that have reasons to support why it could be true. As long as it's not like crazy people shit. But I mean, crazy people shit is subjective, so... Like, I'm sure people who believe the Earth is flat don't think that they believe in crazy people shit. Just like me enjoying that author, I don't feel like I believe in crazy people shit. But someone else could tell me totally differently. Is this the first time the rocket... Oh, no, it's this guy. Fuck.
Facility yet? gotta get that message to the fleet now.
Sarge is like
watch
a naggy-ass wife.
Those UAC suits don't give a damn about what happens to any of us. Now get a move on.
See, he was so much easier to get. That didn't even take a full clip. Room, and then that'll probably be our stopping point for today. I don't think I can get back up once I've jumped out of here. It autosaves, so I'm good out of there.
Marine, are you at the communications facility yet? You gotta get that message to the fleet now. Watch out for Campbell and Swan. Those UAC suits don't give a damn about what happened to any of them. I gotta move on.
Or something. So like when I was really into reading the Babysitter's Club, I remember my always just, I love that, like, finding hidden treasure, even if it's just someone else's old garbage, whatever. That always fascinated me, like the way my grandparents' house used to be set up in my old bedroom there, the way the bookcases were that are in the stream room now. I used to imagine that they were like Marianne's house in the Babysitter's Club. Like, if you just moved the bookcase, you would go to like a whole other house behind it. It'd be amazing. I don't remember what the context of the house was, though. It was just like an old house or like a farmhouse. My mission was to go to communications. So I would imagine, like, to go to communications. But I'm also in the garage, and I have a feeling that I'll probably have to pop down to maintenance to do something to be able to access communications. I'm just guessing on that. I mean, it's green light, go, but I want to make sure it works before I walk away from it. It works. Yay. I'm proud of the door. It opened. I'm really proud of Doom for getting itself figured out. I cannot believe the glitch with the whatchamacallit, the lift. It did a real life breakdown. Like, in real time. What the fuck? I don't even know anymore. I don't even know. All I know is save early, save often, live, laugh, love. It's all I've got. Did I just go back and load? I think I did. Did I already go through there? Live, laugh, love. Live, laugh, love. Live, laugh, love. Oh, I can't climb the staircase when I'm squatting. That would be awfully hard to do, honestly. Just get God. There you go. I feel like we got one more really bad guy, don't we? Crawling on the ground as Serenas do. As one does when one is a Serena. No? I thought another tomato head guy came out. Oh, yeah. Proud of us.